been found guilty of the crime of witchcraft. The sentence, death. The time has come, Gypsy. You stand upon the brink of the abyss. Yet even now it is not too late. I can save you from the flames of this world and the next. Choose me or the fire. The Gypsy Esmeralda has refused to recant. This evil witch has put the soul of every citizen in Paris.
Come on, Quasi, snap out of it!
Your friends are down there.
It's all my fault.
You gotta break these chains!
I can't. I tried. What difference would it make?
But you can't let Frollo win.
He already has.
So you're giving up? That's it?
These chains aren't what's holding you back, Quasimodo.
Leave me alone.
Okay. Okay, Quasi. We'll leave you alone.
After all, we're only made out of stone.
We just thought maybe you were made of something stronger.
For justice, for Paris, and for her own salvation, it is my sacred duty to send this unholy kingdom back where she belongs.
Safe here.
Come back, you cowards! You men, pick up that beam. Break down the door.
Alone at last.
Citizens of Paris, Frollo has persecuted our people, ransacked our city, and now he has declared war on Notre Dame herself! Will we allow it?
I think the cavalry's here!
Hey, isn't that feeble?
Dofus!
Phoebus!
That's how it works.
Works for me!
Achilles, sit.
Help me!
Fly, my pretties, fly, fly!
Put your backs into it!
Have you gone mad? I will not tolerate this assault on the house of God.
Silence, you old fool. The Hunchback and I have unfinished business to attend to. And this time, you will not interfere.